Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, a group of defense industry executives at a recent roundtable at the Daily Transcript said staying informed on the latest regulations and including employees in the decision-making process is key in dealing with rising healthcare costs and sequestration. And a market assessment by the Brookings Institution shows that, despite its prime location on the edge of the Pacific Rim, San Diego isn't living up to its full potential as an export hub. Armed with that report, a team of local business and civic leaders have joined forces on an initiative to spur more local businesses to sell their goods and services abroad. Also, technology correspondent Phil Baker uses word of mouth to find the best iPhone apps, including ones that track business expenses and scan business cards. On Wall Street, a record-breaking rally in stocks paused Monday as investors assessed whether stock valuations were overstating the recent improvement in the economy. The Dow dropped 27 points, the Nasdaq gained 2 points, and the S&P 500 gained less than 1 point. For complete coverage of our stories, check out the rest of SDDT.com. I'm Samantha Henry, and thanks for clicking.